Well, Maine Maritime came into this game with the nation's number one rushing attack, and here's a big reason why. Michael Fahey, 71-yard rush here. That's going to go in nearly for a score, but Jake Cox knocks it loose. The senior captain knocks the ball loose, one of another fumbles.